What's good, everybody? It's me, Kyle Kencat, back with some more Pokemon, not Unite, Pokemon Shining Pearl. And yeah, this was streamed over on my Twitch. If you want to follow the Twitch channel, that's up to you. But I'm uploading it on YouTube. Sorry for taking so long, but, you know. Anyway, I had to record another intro because I'm dumb and delete them. So, having said that, hope you all enjoy the video, and I will see you guys later.
Thank you.
Wait, I know her. She looks familiar. She's supposed to be the champion, isn't she? I think her name's like Cynthia or something like that. Wait, hold on. Okay, you don't have to call me out on not reading. Sikawardi has still not responded. Hey, yo, bike shop? Okay, you don't have to call me out for not reading, okay? Jeez. Also, someone down here is gonna offer me a bike. This isn't the underground area, is it? What'd you say? Someone's going to offer give me a little bike ticket, I know they will. No, that's not it. An explorer kit first, gross. Yo, Dialga, Pog. No one's gonna give me a bike. They got bikes everywhere. $211, what the heck? Is that the next? Oh yeah, let me save real quick. They're starting to talk loud again. Alright, I was gonna check the map. Yeah, that's leaving Eternal City. I mean, I'm just assuming there's gonna be some puzzle to solve before I do the gym. I guess I could just go check. Where is that? Right here. Okay. I haven't run into my rival in a little bit. Hello there, how's it going? Grass type, yeah. All the trainers. Okay. Let's see. If everyone can stop being so loud. 10 seconds, that's oddly specific and short, but okay. At my gym, no one gets to battle with the gym leader until they've beaten all the other people.
Okay, we'll move. Out of the way then.
You mean to tell me this giant forest fits all in this gym? Okay. Okay. Yo, move! Freaking rocks. Oh, wow, I genuinely did not see you. I'm over here just running around spamming A. Also, there's probably only two, right? Jeez, the delay is pretty bad, yeah. Okay, first gym was weak to water, second gym was weak to fire, third gym is probably going to be weak to grass. Can be a water gym next. It's probably gonna be water. Dude, tell me she's not perfectly hidden. Y'all think y'all slick. I'm about to go. Oh. Okay, well, GG's, well played. Good games. Ah, there you are. There you are. In the world. I was literally down here. I came down here first. Also, from the looks of it, I'm already over-leveled. Also, Staravia is just gonna carry this whole match, holy cow. Dude, I need to get me an Absol. Also, let me check Discord. He has not spoken to me. In the middle of three trees. Okay. Middle of three trees. No, not those. Okay, you were not here before. I literally ran. Okay. Alright. he was, okay. He was genuinely just not there before. I thought I was tripping for a little bit. What did she say? Did she say I was done, or I don't know what she said. Four flowers, okay. First little pig's house was made of wolf skulls. They're very sturdy, but they send a message. Go on, don't be afraid. I have literally nothing to fear. I'm pretty sure I've one-shot every Pokemon. And you weren't here before. Dang it, I got rid of tech. Let's go. Oh, of course, yeah, that makes sense. Yo, can you flinch for me again? That's just SP attack, right? Flinched. Let's go. Oh my god, can you please stop speaking so loudly? You have another one? This is cheating! Another flinch. Yo, Yo, my Luxio is enjoying this nice little salad I'm eating. Do you know how bitten up this Pokemon must be by now? I've bit this Pokemon 11 times. I mean, it's not a tackle fight, but I think it works.
It's not the end yet.
22. Nice. Oh, come on. Don't do this to me. Okay. I'm a water type Pokemon. Okay. Yeah. That was dumb on my part, I'll admit. That's my first downed Pokemon. I haven't lost a Pokemon other than that one. I think I successfully did something that I can get yelled at for, so it's fine by me. This just ends wild Pokemon, right? Yeah. I guess I'll never use this. Got plenty of levels though. Yo, she is so happy. Look at that, just positive energy. Wasn't it hard for you to raise your Pokemon to be so good? No. Let's go. Stickers. Woo woo. I was about to say that's probably grass knot. The heavier the opposing Pokemon, the more damage this move will cause. I didn't know that. Good to know. Rival? Question mark? No? Yo, I haven't seen him in a minute. Where is the... Here it is. Yo, all of y'all are in here. Cycle shop manager? Oh, let's go. Y'all about to get washed. Wormpaloozu's bad.
Penguinian bird.
It wouldn't let me. That was as much as it could go. Or at least, it stopped getting better. Chat to Lego Big Bird, yes. Gotta get your back into it. Bubble, 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 bubble. I think we've been doing this because Pokemon is canon. Anyway. Cascoon! Alright, let's try this again. I thought they were done, but okay. I guess not. I feel like I got meddled. You meddled with me, but whatever. Thanks for the money. Okay, bye. Where is someone who looks important? You guys look like random grunts. You're gonna challenge me? Yep. I'm not donating my Pokemon. So kindly go away. Close and reopen streams. I think my end got caught up. The delay isn't so bad. That is another thing. If you pause it, like, within enough time, I think it'll just resume. But, like, if you pause it for a while, it'll just, like, put you towards the end. Did you pause it? Question mark? Also, we are gaining nothing for beating these guys. Bro, I'm 11 levels higher than you. Go away. Level up. Level up. How long did you pause it for? Imagine if you were guarding a place, some dude came through, one-shot everything line of defense you had. Like, you would think to just let it go, right? For a couple seconds, a few different times, that's probably it. Yeah. Ooh, that's new. I haven't seen an enemy, whatchamacallit. Let's see. Oh, that probably won't work. Alright, wing attack it is. I wonder if Staraptor learns close combat in this game. That's gonna tickle. Also, what do these guys do with their time? Like, if you guys are using Pokemon as your line of defense, don't you think you would train them at least a little higher than this? my old Kit Kat fell asleep in someone's arms and I needed pictures. I think it was worth it all.
Okay. Valid.
Okay, you have plot armor. And you look like an old dude who would run a bike shop. So... And did you want something? How silly of me to even ask. You want to free the Pokemon? Yeah, that's gonna happen. It will. Because I'm built different. Hold on, did she only... Commander Jupiter. Okay, so there's one more commander. Good to know. Look at how weak that Zubat is. It has to do so much more effort just to stay floating. And now, goodbye. He's throwing mean looks at me now. Oh no! Oh, that sucks. I didn't realize an ad was running. That's Garbo. That is unfortunate. I did not notice the ad. And they're starting to scream again. It's not even screaming, they're just not being quiet. Hold on, what? I'm stupid. It's fairy. Okay, I'm dumb. Okay, that was dumb. That was dumb. I know it's dark type, and for some reason I thought... Wow, that was dumb. Bro, what'd you get flamethrower for? What the heck? Like, I looked at psychic, and I was like, oh yeah, that's effective against dark. Even though I know it's not, it's the other way around. I'm poisoned. Perk. Yo, he got a berry. He be going like, more flamethrower. Nice. Yo, she's actually putting up quite a fight. Like, I'm guaranteed to win because I have 6 Pokemon, but like, she's putting up a fight. Oh, that's probably GG. Yeah, that's GG.
Luxio!
Psychic should even know since it's super effective against poison. Maybe it did, and I didn't see. No, I said it wasn't affected at all.
Now that you mention it.
Poison dart? Yeah. I don't know.
Boyo.
And is playing the forbidden game. Lixie didn't get any experience. Oh, that's unfortunate. He didn't get a lot of experience.
She's kind of rich, though.
Goodbye. Leave now so I can ask this guy for a bike voucher. Oh, he's not going to give me a voucher. He's just going to give me a free bike. Cool. Do I have to recut the tree? Bruh. Bidoof. Whack. Free bike. Let me get this bike real quick. Yo, get me one fancy, nice and nice. Ooh, I get to choose? Well, blue, easy. Press E button to shift gears, and third gear the bike cannot reach full speed, but it'll be easier to handle. Bro, turn the light off, what the heck? It's too bright.
And that's gonna be it for the video. Thank you all for watching, I hope you enjoyed. This outro is gonna have to be just copy and pasted on the other ones because I deleted them again. Because I'm smart. Anyway, have a good day. Thank you for watching. And I will see you guys next time. Later.